Hi everybody, my name is Trevor Gadget and welcome back to some more Roblox and Roblox Studio. I know, it's been a while. This is the Oasis building. Remember I filmed it one day, but I had to delete it because it wasn't that good of a capture. The screen wasn't full screen. By the way, this is the Oasis building. Notice the front of it. This is the Daydune Oasis Center. The Oasis building is the parking garage with the skywalk. See? There's a 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth one is by the parking garage. There's 3 red neon signs. And there's 2 board things with 2 glowing red dots on each end. Which we're gonna drive by. See, those are the dots. That's the big red neon sign. Oh, there's another one of those red dots. There's 2 on each end of the boards. Daydune Oasis Center. See? There's like 1, 2, 3, 4. There's like 6 red neon signs completely in this building. So we're gonna play. First we're gonna... This building is the interior is finished. But I have to put all the props and everything in so it can be a good building. I made the parking lot, and guess what? Are you kidding me? Why is it taking too long? Start the car and let's go. And guess what? There's not only one place you can park. Guess where you are? Guess what? A parking garage. These are teal or green mercury vapor lights. And these are high pressure sodium lights or sodium vapor. These are fluorescent lights. Crash into the wall like a thing. Park? Oh, you moron. Oh, go, stop. Up, stop. Oh, you moron. Terrible driver. Keep it steady. Oh, crap. Oh, you... I have to park all the way right there. Turn off the car next time, you moron. Alright, we're gonna reduce the engine. And go in the Oasis. Daydune Oasis Center. Which, these are Oasis lights. They're fluorescent. But the ballasts are quiet. You Can't even hear a single hum. Yep, three red neon signs. See? There's a red neon sign that says parking. You can use text boards to make neon signs. You just have to add the spotlight to it. Okay. Look, here's some red and blue railings here. This is the food. This is the eating aisle area. There's the bathrooms. I want to show you something cool in this bathrooms. There's the light museum. That's right, it has all sorts of different types of lights. First, let's take a look at the men's bathroom. Get in. Please, thanks. Look. Watch what happens when I turn on the lights. Look at this. Look at this bath. Look at the lights in this bathroom. Look how cool they are. There's one. There's a cyan one. Let's turn that off. And the blue one. That is freaking cool. Close the door. I said, close the door. Thank you. Okay, it's taking so slow. And you guys are gonna be whacked out when you see the girls' bathroom. I know I'm not supposed to go in here, but I want to show the lights. Look at this. Look at this. Look at the lights. Look, there's one orange and one red. This is so cool. See? Look at the red light. It's so red. There's like hundreds and hundreds of red lights. That is so darn cool. That is the awesomest thing ever. Before we go to the light museum, we're gonna go to the front of the building. That's where the blue, red, and green gear lights are. I like it. It's because of that stock photo of that neon sign with the red, blue, red, and green gears. Oh, my nose is so freaking stuffy. Look at this. Look at the entrance. Look at this. Blue, red, green. There's a vending machines, sex snack machines, and soda machines. There's the payphones with an orange neon sign. There's a yellow neon sign. I forgot to put the candy machines there. Took forever to jump that time. There's the laundry room. We're gonna start every... washer and dryer. Excuse me. Excuse me, sneeze. Start. Start this stackable washer and dryer. Sorry. start the front loaders? Start the main tank performer. Washers and dryer. Over here is a pink neon sign, which says bubblers. And these are drinking fountains. I call them bubblers. Why won't this bubbler work? Oh well. Now we gotta go to the light museum. Why is my nose so freaking stuffy? Look at that light! I like that light! Look at the red light! Look at this style of light! Look at this blue one! Too. These are just plain old recess lights. Look at that light! I like that light. It's blue. The recess lights are green, yellow, and purple. I'm sorry I'm doing this, but because my nose is so stuffy. Oh, jeez. There's a blue, red, and green gear. There's a purple oval. That looks like an egg. It's an oval. A blue must light. It's MUSTLATE. A yellow crescent light. And a teal crescent light. And an orange upside down must light. A pink flower light. There's a magenta oval. And the fluorescent triangular light. Look at this one. It's some LED lights. See? Red. Blue. And green. The green one is much longer than the red and the blue one. There's a peach bathroom style light. An ivory skinny vertical rectangular light. A white vertical rectangular light, a pink capsule light, an orange vertical rectangular light, a teal convertible rectangular light, a green rectangular convertible light, a purple rectangular convertible light, vertical light. What am I saying? A blue vertical light, which is rectangular, a yellow one, and the red one. This place is cool. Look at this. Orange board lights. Orange one. Red. I meant pink, purple, blue. Teal. Green. Yellow. White. Look at this. Here's some fluorescent light colors. They're neon. Orange. Yellow. This is orange. Yellow. Purple. Teal. White. Pink. Red. Blue. Green. Look at this. It's a green one. And the fluorescent recessed round light. It's a troffer. So that's what drop ceiling lights are called these days. We're gonna go to the vertical rectangular lights. What is my voice doing today? I bet this is gonna be a crappy video. Maybe not, maybe or maybe not. Now, you have seen the Oasis building. Oh, but look at the neon sign. The light is in red, and museum is in blue. Oh, my nose is so stuffy tonight. Oh, back to the parking garage. These are the fluorescent Oasis lights, like at the Oasis building. But this is the Dandone Oasis Center. Ugh. Automatic doors. Takes so long to open. Here's our car. Turn it on. Drive out. We're gonna go directly around the... Oh, you. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Ugh. Stupid freaking moron. Stuck. I guess we're gonna have to reset it and then we'll drive around the building. Aw, man. I really wanted to drive out of the parking garage and drive around the building. Jeez. Drive. Stay on the road. Crosswalk walks. crosswalk. Do not drive off of there. Oh, stop, 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 stop. That was close. I did this fine. Do not drive off the crosswalk. Oh, you almost did. I'd have been so mad at you. Here we go. Oh, you. I guess we're gonna have to drive around again. You know, it's good at driving on, actually. I want to drive past the red lights the right way. Jeez. Stop, 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 stop. You... Oh. You. Moron. Green. Stop revving, please. Yellow. And red. Oh well, have no choice but to drive off. You can't even drive off! Oh well, screw it. Screw you, Diesel. All you get is... Yeah, meet the Reaper! Well, that was very anticlimactic. Not Diesel, Lucy. This is Diesel... I call him Diesel. Not just Diesel, Lucy. Diesel Lucy is my favorite YouTuber. I'm not trying to make fun of him. This is my character named Diesel. Well, that does it for the Dandoon Oasis Center. I really wanted to drive by the lights red. Right. I want to show you the new house I'm building. Oh, and I built a new Bakey's Cafe. Ugh, my nose is so stuffy. It's a lot different from my other house. And sorry about the noises. My throat is really, really itchy. That's right. And it does have a basement. But you'll never know what kind of lights are down there. Guess what? There's my stackable washer and dryer. I'm gonna start it. I said we're going to start it. There. Start the washing machine. Whoa! I have a fluorescent light in my kitchen. And I have... some weird light fixture. And, oh. And I have fluorescent under cabinet lights. There we are. There we go, I meant. Now, oh wait. Oh, it's top of the bedrooms. It's a right bedroom. Can't, guess what, on the wall? Can't live anywhere without my purple oval. So we're gonna close the door. I'll put the purple oval in the bedroom later. Look at this bathroom. Look at this bathroom. Look at that light. I like that light. Oh, that's the dryer. We'll open this bedroom. Wow. Queen size bed. What? Jeez, God, that scared me. Stupid dryer buzzers. Let's open the washer door. That buzz is annoying. Look at the washer go. Okay. Is the drum supposed to be spinning when it's agitating? Oh look, it's starting the spin cycle. Gonna close the door. And now we're gonna go downstairs. I'll turn off the long under cabinet light, leave the 13 watt, I'll leave the 8 watt one on. There we go. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The basement. And guess what? It has ceiling tiles, which means they have troffer fluorescent lights. They're not drop ceiling fluorescent lights, they're troffers. This one turns on the orange lights. You heard me. Orange lights. These are the recessed lights. They're square. Look at this basement! Look how cool it is! There's the computer. There's the basement eating table. There's the sitting area. Very nice. Very nice. We're gonna leave all the lights on. Gonna turn my fluorescent light on. Turn on the ceiling fan. That's a long pull string sound. Turn on the lamp. It's supposed to be two clicks, not just one click. Turn on these lights. Sorry about the sounds again. Let's turn this light on. And I guess I can turn on my other under cabinet light. There we go. Turn this one on. Oh yeah. We'll leave the bathroom light on, so you can see what how the house is when it's fully lit. It's a pretty nice house. Washing machine's done? No, it's not. There's my living room, there's my kitchen, and there's my basement. This is what I'm talking. These are the troffer. That's a troffer. These are orange recessed lights. This place is cool. Alright, that does it for this place. Now it's time to head to Bakey's. Oh. Look at the parking garage. See? Look at the... The fluorescent lights are all on the other side. These are... Actually, these are mercury vapor frosted lights. No, mercury vapor frosted is green. These are LED lights. Mercury vapor blue lights. Low pressure sodium lights. And mercury vapor green lights. And all of these, on this floor, this floor, this floor, and this floor, these are fluorescent. So let's cue this montage. I bet these automatic doors are gonna take slow. Oh whoa! It's light out! There's the Becky's neon sign. Parking garage. Outdoor dining. And here is it. Let's go inside. These are... Oh yeah, it doesn't have any lights yet. It does have lights. Look at this. Look at all those red neon signs. Hamburgers. Fries. Hot wings. Chicken tenders. Colored cookies and cake. Yummy! soda. Pepsi, Coca-Cola, orange, root beer. Prange juice? That's not how I smell orange. Cringe? Oh my god, I need to go back to school. I was supposed to write orange juice. I wrote cringe juice. Silly me. Milk, tea, and water. See? Let's go to the back. And you are also allowed here. Look.
Can I have 10 seconds, please?
What?
Can I have 10 seconds, please?
Oh, be quiet. Can I have a cheeseburger, please? French fries and hamburgers. They say cheeseburger, but it's like it's ches. That's not how you say cheeseburger, people. Birthday cake, or just colored cake. Look at the cookies. Red, vermilion, orange, marigold, yellow, chartreuse, green, aquamarine, blue, violet, purple, magenta. Actually, marigold is called amber. Oh, don't step on the cakes there, Diesel. That would not be good if you squash them. Oh, don't step on the... Oh, you moron. There's chicken taters and hot wings. Do not touch those hamburgers again. I do not like that voice. Oh, there's the elevator. Let's ride it. I tested it. It works. Up we go! Oh, you. Do not open again. Whee! I love glass elevators. Alright, now we're gonna go back down. Oh, we're gonna get a view first. Oh, I'm gonna send it down so I can see it from the top. Down it goes. Great view up here. There's the escalators. We'll ride them after you take the elevator down, which we're gonna do now. The third floor is locked, because there's no third floor. Oh, that was close. Here it comes. And here it is. Don't open again. There we go. Fluorescent lights in the elevator. Escalator time. Oh, it's getting dark out. Up we go on these escalators. Alright! Now we're gonna go to the buffet, or the thing. There's another restaurant here. It's a baker's buffet. These are supposed to be working mercury vapor lights, but they don't work for me. Orange Kool-Aid goes. This is for eating back here. And in the main lobby of Bakey's. I wish these mercury vapor lights work, like in the Chicago, Southland, Lincoln Oasis. They work. There's a bright neon sign for sitting area, and an orange neon sign for front buffet. Look at those orange lights. Here's the long fluorescent light. Yep, front buffet. It's an orange neon sign there and a red neon sign there. I have to recolor these orange. I really wish these lights would work. They're supposed to glow white. Well, we're gonna go across the skywalk. It's not really skywalk. What the? Excuse me. Ugh. I really wish the glass wouldn't stumble. Stumble, I meant. Now it's time to go back in the lobby and end this montage. It's not over. The video is not over yet, Dangoons. Outdoor dining is an orange. Beautiful orange. Parking garage is also an orange. So let's go look at it. I really wish I had a car. And I really wish he's... Oh, yeah. I forgot. I deleted the elevators. So I guess we're gonna have to take this... Oh, well. We're gonna end this montage of Bakey's. It's almost done, guys. I just have to make the lights work in the buffet. Okay. There we go. Ooh, and I have some challenges to do. There's the Oasis building, but We're not gonna look at that one today. Maybe after this one. Challenges for me to do. A red one, a blue one, a green one. That's not the only colors. A yellow one. A pink one. An orange one, and the purple one, and the white one. And a teal one. And they all glow. The red one is pretty darn bright. So we're gonna have to do the challenges. By sitting down and driving. Look at that! Look how red that is! Okay, why is it taking too long? Why is it freaking taking too long? Now the car won't even start. I have to like sit down. Oh no, we don't. I'm gonna have to try from car first and then sitting down first. Ooh, go. Yo, day dudes! Keep the dream alive! Hurdle, hurdle, hurdle. Moron. Did not make the challenge correctly. Then I guess we're gonna have to slide. Oh well, we'll try sliding. Down we go! Enjoy the ride, traffic agent. This is fun! Victory! I made it! Now next is the blue one. They're all the same ones. I love my new fluorescent light fixture. This one you can see better, or maybe not. Oh well. Why can't they fall off? There we go. purple? I do like purple ovals, but I don't want to do the purple one yet. Reset the game to the blue one. Ah! Go! Get off of the Get off of the conveyor belt. Off. There we go. We'll try to sit down. There we go. Whee! Down we go. This is a fun slide, Dandoons. And dudes. Whee! And then, victory. Made it again. Like a Dandoon. Now next is the green one. Again, my new light is a 30-watt rapid start fluorescent light fixture. What? Oh, you. Do not do it again. I want you to make it down the green one to victory. Because guess what? Green is my main favorite color. I love red, orange, yellow, green, teal, blue, purple, and pink. Down we go! Green is for grass, trees, limes, apples. Glow in the dark. Victory! Once again. The next is the yellow one. I really want to do it in rainbow order, but it's going to take me too long to get over to the rainbow ones. And this one is yellow.
Oh, you.
This slide is the color of bananas, apples, pears. No, not pears. It's, corn, the sun. The sun is really red, though. Slides at the park. They can be all sorts of different colors, too. School buses? School buses aren't yellow, they're gold. They're marigold. They're amber, I meant. They're not really yellow. Down we go. Cue the montage! Wee! Whoa! 1, 2, 3 hurdles. Victory! Now comes the color of of grapefruit, watermelon's red. The color of grapefruit, the color of bubblegum, and the color of Barbie clothes. And the color of berries. Not the only color of berries. That's right, pink! Wee! These are fun! Down the pink chute. Down the chute. And it's a victory. Yellow car. It's supposed to be orange. The orange one's easy to see. Why is it taking long? Made it! Whoa, did you see that, how those orange lights came on? Oh, next one is T-E-A-L. T-E-A-L are the colors of peacock wings, the ocean, and I don't know what else. That's right! It's the third circle on, it's the fifth circle on Travagation between red and, after red. That's right, teal! Wee. Victory. Once again. Look, I'm Cyan. Nice to meet you, Cyan. And the color. See? Oh, it's aqua, I meant. Now, the purple! 10 points. 10 points, whoever said purple. 10 traffic agent points. Let's do the color. Let's do the purple one. Whee! This purple is really easy to see. It's the color of my favorite purple oval. Are you kidding me? I have to reset the thing again. Ugh, hiccups. Why is it taking long? Yeah, now hourglass is after me. God. Dang it. Now we can go. Whee! Don't get stuck there again. Do not get stuck there. Freaking messed it up again. Maybe I'll reset and then it'll take me to the purple one. Teal? I don't want teal. I already did teal. Is it gonna reset me to the teal one again? Or what is the orange? Don't want orange because I already did it. What color? I don't want orange. Come on. Do not go to orange again. Do not go to orange again. You are a moron. Screw this. I'll just have to reset it to purple. Whee! Down we go! Do not get stuck there again. And he didn't! So traffic, so diesel is a dandum. Whee! Made it to victory! Everything is red and orange down here. Now, last but not least, is the color of my new fluorescent light fixture. That's right, it's white! I just had to do that. Last one, and he wants a gold medal. Ladies and gentlemen, is Diesel gonna make it or not? He's gonna jump through the set part and he's gonna slide down. Is he gonna make it to victory? We'll see. And he's going down the spiral slide. And he's going by 1, 2, 3 hurdles. He's going down another spiral slide. And he's going down the ramp. And guess what? He made it to victory! Like a day dude! He wins a gold medal. Medals, everybody! Guess what? Oh yeah, he won a great big rainbow medal. We subscribers and Daydunes want to give this pro a big round of applause. Like a Daydune. So, go ahead and clap if you want. I should put some, like, applause sound effects and dramatic music, or racing music, or, like, Kevin, like, Fanfare from Space, or Vince DiCola's Knockout. I should probably do that, right? Alright, so, I really want to do the Oasis building, but I don't feel like it. I wonder what this is. Oh yeah. It's the same building. The Daydune Oasis Center. So, guess what? That about does it for Roblox Studio. Now let's go to regular Roblox. And we're gonna do some challenges. I really, really, really want to do the Rainbow Twister again. Oh, let's do an Abby. Oh. Wait. Oh, players. Games. OBBY. Mega Fun Abby. Oh, can I do this, Abby? Oh, dude, seriously, can I? Okay, now this is gonna be one hell of a freaking challenge. And that is not a bad word. Hell of a thing is, it's not a bad word. Purple. Purple! Ah. Are you kidding me? I have to purchase it? Oh, someone did me a disservice. Oh no, nobody didn't. Oh, This is going to be hard. One, two, three. Oh, you won! What the? Oh! Jump on the circles. One, two, ooh, ooh, three, four, five. Ah, you freaking moron! One purple circle, two purple circles, three purple circles, four purple circles, five purple circles, and six purple circles, and we made it. What happens if I hit the poles? Go away. Made it. Oh, jeez. If I touch the red parts, are they lava? Yep. Go away by purchase. One, two, one, two, one, 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 two, one. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, 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 go the heck away. One, two, three, four, one. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. I almost made it! I can't make it to the. I can't make it to the other thing, guys. You know, it's good. I'm falling straight off. One, two, one, two, three, four, five. I made it! Yeah! Okay. Do not tell me I have to go towards the lava thing. I have to go across the lava again. One, two, three, four, five. Made it! One, two, three, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, nailed it. Oh. You know, screw this. I'll just have to leave it. Do another obby. Escape Pac-Man. Okay, now this is gonna be one hell of a freaking challenge. Again, hell is not a cuss word. Where do I go? Where do I go? Across this green line. Blue. Yellow. Brown. Blue. Yellow. Brown. Green. Pink. Orange. Red. Blue. Red. Green. Orange. Orange again. Green again. Red again. Blue again. Oh my freaking god. One. Red. Yellow. Teal. Blue. Red. Made it. Green. Oh! Green. Orange. Red. Blue. Made it again. Oh, you almost pushed me off. Blue. Red. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. Red. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red, red, blue, green. Red, blue, green, yellow. Oh, jeez. Do not tell me I have to climb all the way up there. I'm not doing this 100 times. Oh, heck. Jeez. No fair. He made it up there. Oh, don't fall off there. 1, 1. I fell down. Now he fell down. Ah. Well, what do you know? Nailed it! 1, 2, 3! Oh! Yellow, green, blue, red, red. Oh, orange, green, blue, red. Do I have to climb all the way up that tree trunk again? I do! God dang it! Blue, red, yellow, green, blue, red. Red, yellow, green. Wait, is this actually green? Yep, it's green. Blue. Red, blue, green. Red, blue, green, yellow. Up we go. One, two, three, four. Made it. Red, blue. You freaking moron. Red, blue, green, yellow. One, two, three, oh. One, two, three, ah. Oh. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Made it. Red, blue. Ooh, that was close. Green, that's hell. Yellow, blue, oh, you freaking moron. Yellow, red. This is like yellow, red, green, blue. Yellow, red, green, blue. It is yellow, red, green, and blue. Yellow, red, green. Yellow, red, green, blue, green. Oh, I was so close. Yellow, red, green, blue. Yellow, red, green. Oh. Yellow, red, green, blue, green, red. Nailed it! Tubes! They look like little fluorescent light bulbs. Red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, yellow, red. That was close. Blue, red, yellow, green, blue, red. Yellow, green, blue, red, 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 blue, green, yellow. This hobby is full of red, yellow, blue, red, and green. Yellow, red, blue, green, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, green, blue, red. Oh, good. What did I, whoa, oh yeah. Yellow, green, blue, red. Ooh. Yellow. They look like yummy Christmas cookies. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. 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 Blue. Green. Yellow. That was close. They look like yummy Christmas cookies. Oh, you. Do not tell me I have to go through these diamonds. Oh well, Squid. Yep. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. Ah, so close. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Why do I keep dying at green? Yellow. Now it's yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Ugh. Yellow. Ugh. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Jeez. Yellow. 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 Ugh. Yellow. Why do I keep dying at yellow? Yellow. Jeez. No fair. Yellow. Green. I keep dying at yellow and I'm dying at green. Yellow. 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 Banana. Lime. Blueberry. I almost made it. Now I did a blue. Yellow. He died at yellow. And green. Yellow. Blue. Green. Blue. Yellow. 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 Green. Ugh. This is a nightmare. Yellow. He died at yellow. He died at yellow again. Yellow. 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 Why do I keep dying at yellow? For the last time. Yellow. 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 Green. Blue. Yellow, green. He died at green. Yellow, green. Yeah. Green, blue. Yellow, green, blue, red. No fair! He made it to yellow, green, blue, and red. Jeez Louise. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red! Hey! Made it. Yellow. Maybe if I jump. Yellow. 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 Green. Blue. So close. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red! Screw this. I keep dying through all the diamonds. They should have been called diamonds. Yellow. 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 Blue. Green. Yellow. Diamonds? I hate you. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. I made it! Finally! Jeez. Red, green, red, blue, green, yellow. Red, blue, green, yellow. It took me forever. Red, blue, green, yellow. Red, blue, green. They look like wooden balls on a Pounder ball toy. Yellow. Green. Oh, you moron. Yellow. Green. Blue. Oh, you moron. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Blue. Red. Made it. Blue, green, and red. Another tree! Wait a minute. Do not tell me I have to go through those diamonds again. Red and blue. Blue and green. Yellow and red. Green and blue. Or blue and green. Legos! Green, blue, red, green, yellow. This obby is full of red, yellow, green, and blue. Blue, hexagons. Red, yellow, green, blue, red. Red, yellow, blue, green, orange, red. I think I hear a train. Yellow, green, blue, red, yellow, green, blue. Green, blue, ooh, you moron. Ooh. Yellow, a blue, green, blue, red. Yellow. Ooh, like the Chico Castle Pounder. Green. Blue. Red. Yellow. Green. Made it. Red. Blue. Green. Yellow. Red. Red, green, yellow, green, blue, red. Plus crosses, green, blue, red, yellow. Red, yellow. What's that noise? Oh, you moron! Red, they're anchors. Orange. Green! Red. Yellow. Green. And blue. Oh! You frickin' moron! Blue. Red. Made it! Are the red things lava? Yep, they are. Red. Red. Oh, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Made it. Blue, green, yellow. Red, blue, goo. Jeez. I have to go all the way through the lava thing again. One, two, three, four, five. Blue, green, yellow, red, blue, green, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, pink, blue, and green. That's lime green. Under the tree stump. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, you. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nailed it. Green, blue. Do I have to go up the tree stump again? No, I don't. Green, blue, red. Green, blue, red, yellow, green. Oh my god. Did I fall? No. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh my god. One, two, three, four. Five, six. One, two. Oh, purple. Green. Three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Green, blue, blue, green, yellow, red. Oh, you moron. Blue, green, yellow, red, blue, green. Give me a break. Blue and pink. Oh, one, two, three, four, five. These are the same colors. Blue, green. Oh, blue, red, green. Yellow, yellow. Green, red, blue. Made it? If I fall in the... It's water. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, same numbers on the color wheel. Blue, green, yellow, red. Jeez. Blue, green, yellow. Oh! Blue, green. Blue, green, yellow, red, blue, made it. Purple, plum, purple, dark purple, pink, purple. Another tree stump. How many tree stumps does this have? They're like beanstalks. Oh, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Blue, green, red, blue, red, blue, red. Is this the top of the obby? Yellow. Oh, you moron! Oh man, I can't wait to turn on my fluorescent light when I get back upstairs. I like my new light. Yellow. Green! Yellow. Green! Yellow. Green! Yellow, green, blue. That was funny. That's what he gets. He fell off the sprinkle. Yellow, green, blue. I need to go back to school. Yellow, green. Blue, red, yellow. What is this? Oh, jeez. I'm so not gonna make it. Oh my God. Made it! I hope this is over soon. One. Green. 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 Yellow. Red. Green! Green. 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 Yep. Green. 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 Yellow. Red. Yep. Green. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. 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 Why do I keep dying at green? Green. Green. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Red. Oh, you moron! Green. 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 Yellow. Red. Oh, you. How can I get to the red one? Green. Yellow. Green. Green. Green, 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 green. Oh man. Why can't I make it to these? Green, yellow. How am I gonna make it to the red one? If I go straight through it, am I gonna die quickly? No, I'm not! Green! Yellow! Made it! Oh, like a day dune. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, made it, don't fall off. Oh, you, do I have to go through the, nope, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Made it. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wee! Yeah! Yeah! I finished it! I didn't even mean to. I don't know if it was really near the end. Awesome! I'm so glad I recorded this. I didn't make it to the diamonds correctly. We actually finished it! Yay! High five! I made it! Like a day dune! Oh, you can't imagine how... I finally made it to the obby! Dudes! Oh, yeah! Round and round. Made it. I absolutely freaking made it. Like a day dune. I'm the best there ever was. I think you guys are gonna start crying. I think I was the most proudest that I've ever been in a Roblox video. Screw the Rainbow Twisters. This is the real crap. Spread this crap around. See if other people can finish this obby. Seriously. Show them this video if you're watching it. You won't be able to do it because you're not as dangerous as I am. Celebratory fall off. Can I go on the seesaw? Oh, I needed somebody in the seesaw. So, well, guys, I did it! I actually did it. I made it through the whole obby. Isn't that awesome, guys? Diesel Ducey 12 is the man! What happened to the roundabout? I
I won the freaking Abbey.
Awesomeness.
So, I guess, guys, that's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, click the like button, like an awesome day dude, and high fives all around. Thank you guys, and I'll see all you day dudes in the next video.